midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
We saw a huge cloud fly into the sky.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Keep the car safe.
Expert driver. Fearless spinner of wheels. And you heard the Great Crow's speed wagon's been stolen. Peel your eyes for it, will ya?
That's gotta be it.
Thank you. Take no more, boy!
You want to spurt him?
Stop her!
Keep the car safe.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Outsider! Outsider,
coming! Oh, shit! You want to spurt us ahead?
Oh, I need to set the bell myself!
Oh, you win!
Oh!
Don't stray.
Wait a minute! Cut!